I feel like walking has become another chore. I don't think I can go on walking anymore. Forgive me for these words, I know they're but a cliche to you. But life is tiring, my feet are feeling sore. I wish that I could have a bit of time to heal the ache that's growing stronger all the time. I know the time stops for nobody, let alone me. And so I go, inevitably. It turns out life is just playing a trick on me. It's like a shame to admit the truth that end up in tears. And so it turns the same old melancholy. I miss when life is just simplicity. And misery wasn't always chasing after me. It's pretty obvious now I should have left my regret. But I hold on to it so foolishly. Maybe I'm reacting to it, it hasn't destroyed me yet, has it? But everything I desire is always just too far to get. Honestly, it's just me, pointlessly, socially. Always hoping for good to be. If that's the case, then just hear my plea. Me up and draw me into unfolding sleep. You say that all God was illusion, but where did that fit then in the person? So I could never know, I could never be the word anyone said. I know that everyone has their hardships. It's very clear to me that I'm not alone. But how is it that they can just leave and I just don't know at all? Often